Yo, what's going on, guys? Mike Dallas and I are back in the video today. We are back at Kent State, and this week we are taking on Georgia. I will say that if this game gets out of hand early, then I'm just going to send to next week, and we'll also play next week against, I want to say, it's, I don't even remember, actually. I could just, you know, go into the team schedule. Next week is Tennessee. So yeah, these next 3 weeks, honestly, we might be able to get through all three depending on how those games go. And of course, I would make for a little longer video, but I'm sure you guys don't mind. Also, I already went ahead and did recruiting for this video, or for this first week. I did recruiting for this week already. I brought in, I want to see Middlebrooks on a visit. He's coming in week 5 against Eastern Michigan. So, yeah. Get that ugly ass dog out of here. Fuck all these bitches wearing red. Who they think they are. Aw, cute dog. Wish I had that dog. Well, hopefully this game doesn't get completely off the rails, but you know, anything can happen. Oh, he didn't allow a touchdown to kick off, so that's a plus. Gunnar Stockton. Better not carve us up today. Look at all the stars they have on that O-line, man. What the hell? Holy shit. We got pick six on the first fucking play? What the fuck? Let's go! Malcolm Fulk, hell yeah! They tried getting fucking cute on us. Hell no. Let's fucking go. Holy shit. I mean, I'm sorry to my neighbors. Hopefully they can't hear me, but like, let's fucking go. That's the way to start off a fucking game. Uh-oh. There's Travis Etienne's brother, Trevor, transferred from Florida. Uh-oh. Branch, get out there. We just don't have athletes. Keep up with their speed. Holy shit. Yeah, I think it's going to be a lot of zone. Because I don't think we can stick to him, man. Then again, that was an RPO, so like, speaking of RPOs, here's another one, possibly. Also, yeah, I don't know why I went for the interception on that. That's my bad. And also, now Gunner is just coming out here fucking slinging. Good shit, whoever that was. Stephen Daly, let's go. We did not give up on the play. Oh. Okay, yeah. Again, I need to stop going for fucking hit six. Roderick Robinson. No, this probably won't go well. Yeah. They pretty much had like no resistance that drive. But what we have going for us is a pick six, where they're only tying us up. And also we get ball at second half still. Now, if only we could actually stop them a little bit on defense. Because I don't think we can handle ourselves in a shootout against Georgia. I'm scared of their defense, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah. And also, you know, their stadium is loud. Not a bad first run, though, by Garcia. Getting us the first down on the first run. It's always a positive thing. Oh, Jesus. All the squiggly lines. And Thomas can't even hold on to it. But there we go. Back down at the 20. Don't know if it'll mean much, but we got him. We got him there. Hey, there we go. Can I just sit in cover 4 all day? Probably not. This is probably gonna get destroyed. Fumble. Nah, we can't get to it, but still 3rd and 20. Holy shit. We are actually competing with Georgia right now. Back the fuck up. Do not get beat deep. We got fucking beat deep. Well. Bro, get these guys on the fucking ground. 4 rushes for 17 yards. That's terrible. Kind of just like sell out for a run. And that's already the first quarter. I don't know how we're keeping up with Georgia. I mean, our defense is keeping up with Georgia. Our offense is not. Our defense is the reason why we're not shut out. I can get off my block with my middle linebacker. Because I was trying to fill that hole, but I was just on the block too long. Okay. Johns, how do you drop that? That literally was thrown to you. Also, what a terrible way to spell Caleb. Yeah, at least it's 3rd and 5. They have 7 first downs to our 1. That was my man. My man was the running back. Well, at least we pushed him back a couple of yards. Holy shit, they keep going backwards. It's not third. It's 3rd and goal from the 10. We're actually gonna hold them to a field goal? Yeah, let's go! Get all the way down the field just to kick a field goal. That's sad for Georgia. Well, that ain't what was supposed to happen. I'm just gonna run hurry up to this whole drive. See how they like it. Do I actually have him? Holy shit. What a fucking completion. Kevin Garcia. Yeah, I threw that late. Yeah, oh my god. Nice stuff, Garcia. We're 14 yards away from the end zone. And it's out of 2-minute warning. Dunker, can you go up? Nah, number 6 got it. Fuck. The fact we made him use a timeout on that? I missed. Probably. Oh, never mind. I doubt my ability with this new kicking. If we can hold them and go into locker room with a tied game, that is a win for us. Because I thought by now it would be like 28-3 best. Well, if only I had a spy, but at the same time, it could have been worse. Number 4 was open for a minute. Why do we not have anyone over there? Okay, I don't like how they're driving. I'm also worried about getting beat deep right now. Oh, thank you, Gunner, for not hitting your guy. Here we go. Yeah, using the timeout. All the game, the first time, all that sucks. Thought it's gonna be second and one. Yeah, and that's why you don't press against Georgia. Eventually, they're gonna break through. Now, if only we can do that back to them in a minute and 9 seconds. Maybe we can get him on the slot fake. Probably not, but you know. Dalton. I threw that late, but he did not hold on to it. Well, shit. Can they, like, stop knocking out the ball, please? Like that. See what happens when they don't knock out the ball? They get a tip pass for an interception. Okay, this game's going off the rails now. Damn, I was closing in on that and still didn't expect him to actually throw that. Hey, it's 4th and 1. They're gonna go 20-10. Nah, they're not even pressing us, damn. I ain't calling no damn Hail Mary. Yeah, it should. That's triple coverage. Okay, now I'll call a Hail Mary. I don't even know if we can fucking throw that far. Well, you can if your offensive line doesn't work. Well, at least we get the ball back in the second, so maybe we can close the gap a little bit. Let's try that again without Game Blast, please. There it goes. That's how you get a first down. I did not mean for that to be like a moon ball, but I'm glad Floria almost got us the first down. Because he did not get a first down with that. Let's go, we got a first. We got first down off the fucking, perfect, let's go. Garcia cut back up and we are moving the ball out. It's just taking us a long time. And that should be picked. That should have been picked. I just kind of panicked. Oh my god, Ulatowski, how do you miss him? Not as I mean. I guess, anyways. Should've been more outside. Yeah, our offense line cannot handle their fucking pass rush. Like, nothing I do right now is stopping them. like they're averaging like six yards a play, probably, at least. Yeah, no, I can't play defense. It's official. Alright, if they get one more score on us, then we can't. Then I'm sending them to the end of the game. And we got right into the kicker. That's fucking lovely. Georgia is just too good for us. And of course, McCray can't hold on to it. Although that's a harder pass to actually hold on to than most of them that have been dropped. I'm going for this. Like, pretty much if we can't get this, it's game. There we go. And another drop on a fucking curl. What the fuck? Holy shit. Is that Garcia that made that? I believe so. Come on, Texas route just to hope. We're actually like moving the ball right now. They keep holding us to like third and long and like fourth down shit, but like, hey, we injured one of their players. Yeah, fuck you, Julian Humphrey, you're made up video game world, so like I'm okay with saying that. We're knocking on the door. I mean, we're still down by 17. But this is giving me a false sense of hope. Let's fucking go. If we can hang with Georgia, we can hang with anybody. Except maybe Michigan, because they like running the ball 500 times a game. I don't even know what to come out in, though. Just bliss the shit out of them the rest of the game. There you go. I don't think they're gonna snap the ball yet, no. Well, heading into the fourth quarter, we're down by 10. Okay, ready? And I think we're just gonna keep blitzing. Yeah! Let's go! Good shit, Daly. Okay. And of course our white safety can't do shit because he's white. For a second, I thought that was an incompletion going into the fucking dirt or getting deflected. Then all of a sudden, fucking... I think his name's Everett fucking comes in and just fucking rips one. What the fuck? The bullshit is real for Georgia. And fucking can't hit the broadside with a damn barn right now either on those fucking routes. I don't score on this drive, I'm just swimming to the end. Just out of reach for Junker. Try putting it where only he could get it. And was still too far. At least we're closer to a first down. And knocked away by number 8. Yeah, at least the game's finally like, yeah, we just need to go for it. And lurked by number 11. That might be a pick six. Yeah, that's game. Jalen Walker. Yeah, that's game. GG, Georgia. GG. Lost 48-17. Notes from the game. We played them pretty close. We just couldn't stop Dominic Lovett. So his name was ever earlier to Lovett. Just close enough. They might have it. It might be the dude on defense that kept pissing me off. I don't know. But, yeah. Overall, I like how we played. Wish we would have actually came away with a victory. Or we were able to keep it a little closer, but it is what it is. Hey, we leveled up as a coach. Let's go. Speaking of which, I should probably upgrade those skills. Well, this is where I'm going to leave off with this video, guys. If you did enjoy, hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, hit that notification bell to get notified when I upload. And I'll join you guys next week when we take on Tennessee. Hopefully we can maybe come away with a win or at least keep it close. And hopefully it doesn't completely go off the rails like it did here against Georgia. Deuces.